You all completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returned.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou, where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings, not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience, showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his, they harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of dark Terrigen.
And that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I've broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I'm trying, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
And what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your fault. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
You big guy, that banner is a coward.
I don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
Can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief. Without proof, there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends. I can't believe I'm all alone in here.
on the scene here in Manhattan.
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. AIM's the real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that. No offense, Jarvis, but I sure wish there was another person on board.
None taken, Miss Khan.
Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't, Jarvis. I didn't mean to...
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
The Adaptoids will launch. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not scour the Earth.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry. So.
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So you found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room, and then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have required it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky. Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay, there aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. Not bad.
You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. So, let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
Destroy the field's power source, and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train. Nearby.
Huh?
Security clearance expected, Dr. Belova. Please report at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Bad guys!
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AIM bees have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUS.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Everything's getting kind of great.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AIM bees have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Safe now.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? This should be interesting.
Man, this hurts.
Please, move before I reach him.
Where's your operative?
He should be there.